We're here with Rosie DiMatteo.
Yes.
And Rosie, you just won the title against Sarah Thomas. Thoughts on the fight?
I thought it was a really good fight. I knew before going into it that it wasn't just going to be the easy knockout that I would want. I knew what I was getting into, that the possibility was it was going to go for 3 rounds. So that was a great fight. She made me work. So it's really complimenting.
All right, what was going through your head once you got the takedowns? You got through her striking. Thoughts once you got into the takedown?
Once I got there, I knew that that was it.
Okay, and how's your fight game changed since you've started becoming a member of ATT Whitestone New York? Since you became a member of ATT in New York, Whitestone, how's your fight game changed a little? How have you improved?
In every aspect. So we worked more on my takedowns, we worked more on my hands. I became a better stand-up fighter, and I became better at my takedowns. So that was a huge improvement coming into this fight.
What's next for you?
But hopefully another fight.
Another fight, possible title fight, KTFO. Well, thank you, Rosie, for taking your time. Congratulations on your win.
Thank you.
Thank you. Very much.